No, I'm not suffering from any disease, but these are some Ayurvedic medicines to increase the immunity, you know, just some COVID stuff. So it was Saturday night, I'm just watching a movie on TV and a notification popped up on my phone. It was in Bengali and I don't know Bengali, so I initially ignored that. But after a few minutes, many notifications start popping up on my phone. I initially thought that someone is raiding my channel like a big creators do to help small creators to grow. But no, someone posted a direct video link. I clicked it and the video title was "I got cheated." I seen Rafat Bhai talking about my video, something in Bengali. I don't know Bengali, so thought I have not cheated anyone, what the heck is happening? But after few minutes, people started commenting what was actually happening. Let me give you the whole context here. So Rafat Bhai conducted a B-roll competition. That's great. That helps the small creators to show their skills and get, you know, some reach. Someone tried to oversmart him by downloading my that book B-roll video and submitting that in competition. And think what? We won. You won the first prize.
এবার একটা ভিডিও দেখব ওর ক্যাপশন হচ্ছে আই ট্রাইড মাই বেস্ট লেটস সি ওফ আরে এন্ড দ্য সাউন্ড এফেক্ট পেন্সিল দিয়ে দাগা ছোটার সাউন্ড আছে আমরা প্রথম গিভারটা দিতে চাচ্ছি হচ্ছে গিয়ে
But later that day when Rafat Bhaiya was looking for B-roll ideas, I think he found out my video that it was initially created by me. So he disqualified him and yeah, for the one who copied this, even you have just taken the idea and all the transition and recreated it, it still be yours. You can call it that I made it. But you just straight away downloaded and submitted in the competition, like seriously. And people love that video, it means a lot to me. If you're not subscribed till yet, hit that subscribe button, turn it red, smash the like button, and stay tuned.